We are starting with an imam and then following some AMRAPs. Imam, every minute on the minute. So, 5 minutes, five times, we're going to do 10 kettlebell swings, 10 plank jacks, 5 push-ups. The rest of that minute is up to you to rest or whatever, okay? So, we're starting with 10 kettlebell swings. After doing 10 of these, you're going to lower down and do 10 plank jacks. After 10 plank jacks, you're doing 5 push-ups. And then the rest of the minute is yours. I'll call out when the next minute starts, and that's when you start again. Make sense? Okay. After we do that for 5 minutes, we're going to do 2 different AMRAPs. The first, every rep is 10, by the way, keep it simple. So this first group, we're going to do bent over row. Do it one side at a time. So you're going to do 10 on the one side. Lifting that elbow up to the ceiling, scrunching that shoulder blade, okay? We're not scrunching your shoulders up towards your ears. It's all in your back and your shoulder blade. So you're going to do 10 on one side, 10 on the other. After that, you're going to do a squat and press. Keep it wide. So you're lowering down, bringing it up, okay? 10 of those. After 10 of those, you're doing a front raise. Then, weights down, you're going to go into froggers. So you're in a high plank, you're jumping up. Your feet are on either side of your hands, okay? If you want to, bring those hands up each time. It's up to you. If this is hard for some reason, your hips are tight or out of breath, break it down. Walk it up, walk it back, okay? Just keep moving. After the froggers, you're going to do hand release push-up. Lower down, hands up, press back up, okay? Try to raise your body as one unit. 10 times. So when you're done with those, back to the beginning with the bent over rows, and you move on down. We're doing this over and over and over for 7 minutes. After that 7 minutes is done, we have another AMRAP. This one's a little different. So, first is a plank with an alternating row. You're gonna hold your dumbbells here, be up in your high plank, you're gonna row. Each time you lift counts as a rep, so you're not doing 10 on each side, you're doing 10 total. Try not to swing back and forth, you're staying nice and tight in here. And just rowing up. After that, you're gonna stand up, do some split squats. Okay? Each time you jump counts as one. So again, nothing on each side here, so just total. Then you're back down to plank, but instead of rowing up your arms, you're gonna lift up your legs. Again, nice straight line, lift that heel up, you're alternating. Not a whole lot of movement here, okay? It's nice and low. Okay? Russian twist after that. You can tap the floor. Try to keep your feet up. If you get tired, you can lower them, but try to stay up here the whole time, okay? And then last, in this AMRAP, is a bicep curl, palm down, shoulder press. So you're curling. Flip down. Okay. You know what? I'll change it to front raise so it's not confusing. Okay, so bicep curl, front raise. Okay? And again with that, repeating it over and over and over for 7 minutes. Sound good?
The only thing we need to kettlebell for is this way.
Yeah.
So we can do a little bit happier.
Yeah, so just good.